So we work at the national level. We have this incredibly important and fast-moving national climate campaign. We work at the international level because the international agreements and domestic legislation wind up being linked, because many of the substantive issues engage political actors at both levels. There are mechanisms by which farmers can actually help us reduce emissions and store carbon. And if we can get some of these mechanisms in place that will allow farmers to earn money for storing carbon, that would be a tremendous pivot towards a win-win. You have to work with business. There are going to be huge winners and losers as we make this conversion to a low-carbon economy. And the smart businessmen understand that. Labor's involved. It's going to affect jobs. California passed a bill that is the largest economy-wide and the only economy-wide cap-and-trade system on this planet, including Europe's, which is not economy-wide. And what a shot that was heard around the world.